video today.
We are going to
test out the Mustang. This game is called Extreme Car Driving Simulator. I don't know how to pronounce it. This is the first gaming video we have ever released
when he started his channel. And did you know one thing? Today we are going to check if the Mustang is actually worth it. Yeah, it's cost 70 grand. So, if you want to see, check out the video. Today, we are going to test out the Mustang. Let's see it's worth it or not for 72 grand. Let's see it. I don't think it's bad. This is a really good burner car. If you don't know what burner car is, means you have to go around with smoking rear tires. That's what the burnout is. Drift is when you turn and drift for and make the car
slide
like this.
This is one of the best burnout cars I've ever seen in this game.
I don't think an Aventador can match this burnout car. An ad! Oh, now it's done. Okay, I don't know why it's completely re. Okay. This car is quite good in the back design and the front design. You can see the three stripes. This thing is a really good drag race car. Means drag car. Means you have to, in America, you used to have something called a drag strip. And these pops and bangs you just saw before are amazing. Let's see the pops and bangs again. Just rewind it by yourself. You can see that pops and bangs. If you don't know what a drag car is, means that a drag strip. There's a drag strip in America. What it does, you have to race a component. There's only one chance to beat your opponent, and you can to beat your opponent, you can do anything. You can modify your car, make it more powerful, or just unmodified cars. The Dodge Demon holds the king for the short, the quickest quarter mile time, which is 400 meters. That's really good, to be exact. This thing tops out around 280. I think in the inside view it's set 280. I think we are going to top out at 275. Oh, we topped at 270. Okay, now so we are trying to max this thing out. It had the same problem as the Aventador because it is not long enough. Yeah, really. If you see now, it's going around 230, 240, something like that, and it just crashes. Sometimes it crashes, sometimes it just loses control, and sometimes it will not go as fast. Oh no. Seriously? Yeah, it's okay, whatever. So this car is really good at speed, but not so good at handling. As you just saw before, it crashes everywhere. And it sounds really good, so I think it's worth for its money. But the problem is that you need to get 72 grand. So we did this by using that online drag mode, something like that. So that you can race against others and you get around 24 grand in there. So we did a lot of this and maxed out the Aventador and bought this, which is really sick. So I think that's enough for this video, and we'll see you in another video. Before we end, I love the Mustang personally, but this is only in my opinion. That's why if you have your opinion, tell us in your comments. And we will see your opinion in the comments box below. And see you guys in the next.